This has been a test of the emergency downtown system.